if you looked at your book of life and found that one chapter, that one page, that one day, that very powerful day when everything changed?
I had my son in the car next to me when he was a baby. I took my eyes off the road to turn to him and take a rattle out of his hand. And when I did that, I jumped a curb and leveled a metal light pole. Why did I do that? Just because he fell asleep with a rattle in his hand. And I thought, if I leave that rattle in your hand, it's sure to wake you up. What was that sound? That sound was the sound of all heaven pounding with the sound of the redemption of Jesus Christ. That sound is the sound of all heaven opening wide its grace and inviting us in. In the hot air balloon journey of life, we can rise above our circumstances and look down at them with the eyes of all heaven. Because we're seated in heavenly places, we can view them with the eyes of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit brings us joy and allows us to cut off the sandbags of guilt and regret as we exchange lies for truths and move forward in the confidence of who we truly are. That means that He never wastes pain, never. He calls forward the treasure in us. And that means that sometimes He uses something painful that's happened in our past so we can turn around and encourage others with the same comfort we received from Him. One of my favorite things about Coco is that he sees the path that is spread out before us, and he knows that place of comfort and counsel. In that place, we can enter into a safe space with our friends and call them forward into their future.
What if the power of one day was found in forgiving yourself? What if that one day is today?